You're telling me for over 40 years of eating nasty frozen burritos, I could have done this? Ain't no way. You get your favorite frozen burritos in a baking dish. All right, got all eight of them in there. Take a can of enchilada sauce. This is mild enchilada. Whole can in. And a Rotel. All over the top. Juice of a lime. Shredded four cheese Mexican. And now in the oven, 375 for 30 to 40 minutes. Oven temperatures vary, so you just make sure that the burritos are cooked. Looks good and smells even better. Frozen food masterpiece.